Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Bioshock featuring Eggy slash DaftYoungen. Game came highly, highly recommended by Lamatos, aka Kenneth. Said it's one of his favorite games. Told me it wasn't scary, but I played 5 minutes of it and was like, this was lies. Everybody lies to me. And then I was told I had to record it. A few notes. I'm a huge chicken. Was not built for this. This will be the first game that's my most honest reaction to everything. I will reiterate that it's I've only played maybe 5 minutes of it. And I hope you enjoy. So new game. New game. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, good people of the internet, let's this is fine. Everything will be fine. New game. I'm gonna do medium. See how that goes.
They told me, son, you're special.
Yes, you are.
You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
It's pretty linear right now. I guess we'll Okay. Alright, this is nice.
I am Andrew Ryan.
Hello.
And I'm here to ask you a question.
Okay.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow?
What?
No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God.
Okay.
No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers.
Okay.
Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. Where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Okay. This is a nice place. Maybe mermaids. Because, it's underwater. That's a whale. Hello. Welcome to Rapture. You can save your game at any time on the options menu. I sound nervous because I am. Maybe know what happens if I don't go at this point.
Just one more minute. Spear's coming up now.
Johnny, security's banging off all over. Get a move on.
Okay.
Just a bit more. Goddamn splicers.
Splicer. What is this? Can I touch it? I guess not. A crowbar or something. Okay. Swing. Swing, swing. Alright. That's cool. That's cool. I feel it.
I hope you enjoyed my playthrough of Bioshock. As you can see, I am the bravest person that you will ever know or hear about on the internet. Just me screaming at things. That's what Bioshock is. Anyway, if you like it, then please like and favorite it. It would help out the channel a lot. Also, check out all our other stuff. The Lanimals are awesome. See all their other playthroughs. Hear them make funny jokes. They're totally great. Check us out on Twitch and on Twitter. And I hope you guys have a great day. See ya. Bye.